So kiss me.
I think I always have a chance with her.
You guys, he seems to think he has a chance. Yeah, it's interesting, this last season has been a very interesting development between Magnus and Tessa. And it's become much more flirty and possible. Is that what the fans want to see? There are a lot of fans who want to see them like that.
So Michelle, this is the thing, I know that any of the Sanctuary fans that were watching that, I know that's just making them chomp at the bit, because apparently they don't typically kiss, so that's something people can look forward to, and again, season 4 kicks off in the fall.